1-0. Он сегодня мало времени провел в штрафной, но то, что только что исполнял его...
Jesse Lingard! It is the scenario that West Ham fans were dreading.
And this chips it in. It's going to fall for
Tellez. Oh, what a hit! It's like vintage Paul Scholes.
It was Paul Scholes-esque. The technique that he uses, you can see.
Livre para o Arsenal. Remate! Golo! Excelência! No remate, na cobrança de Martin Odegaard. Está feito o primeiro no
Tampão. Varela looks for Lautaro Martinez! That is sensational! Once again, Varela with
a
assist.
Here's Sonic. Oh my word, what a goal! There's not many that hit them from there.
Frankie de Jong, Depay, Сабе, Глосса, обратная передача, и 2-0. 16-я минута, на центр указывает арбитр, и как они здорово разыгрывают мяч в касании.
Final, Atlético de Madrid, como llegar, va para Lodi, ahí está. Gol de Juan.
Sente Guaita, Keita, que golaço! Fica a olhar à volta, como quem diz. Quase, mas fui eu que fiz isto.
Vinga.
Oh, quel ballon.
Quem é Vinga? Rodrigo!
Quel but!
À la 89ème minute de ce match, c'est le Real Madrid qui fait.
Mancini for pace, instead he can tee up Pedro. What a story this would be! What a story it is! It just had to be Pedro!
Nas seleções jovens da República da Irlanda. Atenção, grande golo! Grande golo de Townsend a fazer o 2-1. O Everton dá a volta ao marcador em poucos minutos. Reage ao golo de...
E Ricardo Mendonça está a gol.
Que golo que vimos hoje.
Loops it forwards towards João Pedro, who looped it over Pepe Reina and scores within seconds of the second half. It's the trigger from Rage. Oh, it's a truly special strike, and Inter double their advantage. And would you believe it?
Sergio Oliveira, que marcou! Que golaço! Que golaço do Sergio Oliveira! 89 minutos.
A dois pinhas штрафной, но выставляет Закария. Это такая передача на время Эмболо, и он забивает на 5-й минуте. 1-0 Боруссия.
Immobile, the angle's tight. Still Ciro Immobile. And it must be Felipe Anderson makes it 3-1.
Anderson continues his run. It's Mattia Destro. He leveled for them. He's now clean through on goal. He chips it, and Matteo Destro, a performance worthy of folklore.
Lucas Cunha, já perdeu. Taremi, viu o Barbaia.